comfortable seated position with your eyes closed. Turn your awareness inward. Place the back of your wrists on your knees or thighs with your palms turning upward in a receiving posture. Soften your face. Widen your shoulders, opening your chest and heart. And begin to deepen your breath. Stay in this position without moving for the duration of this meditation. Today's meditation is focused on gratitude. There are infinite things to be grateful for at all times. Your health, career, family, positive relationships, home, and even a smile from a stranger. Ever looked back at photographs from a less memorable time in your life, only to be impressed with what you saw? Yet so often, we are more focused on what we do not have rather than what we can be grateful for. Let's take time to embrace gratitude now. Awareness to your third chakra, the color yellow, like a fire or sun circling around your midsection and stomach. I've practiced Ashtanga yoga for many years. And we were always advised not to drink water before or during practice, so as not to douse out our fire. I once had a teacher who used the analogy of our bodies being burning incense as a prayer and an intention. As we move through our postures, generating heat. Use the same imagery with your gratitude. One-pointed focus to generate heat and burn an energetic prayer of gratitude. Moment to be grateful to your parents. Even if there are negative emotions or animosity in those relationships, detach from those right now. Let them go if you can. Focus on the raw reality that they gave you life and offer your gratitude. Notice how this feels in your body and how your energy feels. Allow this gratitude to permeate your entire being. Gratitude for your health. health is not in a perfect state. I would wager that you are healthy enough to be grateful if you can hear my voice. And taking time to generate gratitude for what you have greatly increases your chances of obtaining more. Notice how this feels in your body and how your energy feels. Allow this gratitude to permeate your entire being. Gratitude, a habit. Find the silver lining in every situation and replace negativity with grateful feelings, thoughts, and problem-solving strategies. The next 5 minutes and offer that same full body gratitude for everything else in your life. You can visualize and list them in your mind, or you can maintain an open-hearted, broad-spectrum gratitude for everything in your existence. Thank you. lastly, offer gratitude to yourself. Give thanks to yourself for taking the time to meditate, to take care of your body, to express your truthful purpose, and to live a conscious, positive life. In our yoga communities, we have adapted the Indian practice of namaste. The word namaste means the light within me recognizes the light within you. And in India, this is how they greet one another. Throughout the day today, say thank you frequently to your loved ones, as well as cashiers, customer service agents, or anyone who serves you in any capacity. I am grateful.